Bible says to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. Everybody wants to think they're saved and on their way to heaven, but the Bible says bring fruits, therefore meat for repentance. When you're repentant, did you go back into your sin? Did you go back into the mire and the muck that you said God pulled you out of? Are you still living in that sin? Or have you walked away from it? Are you actually following the one you call your Lord and Savior? Lord means Master. Are you truly following Jesus Christ today? The Bible says that today is the day of salvation. I mean, you can come to the throne of God for mercy for what you have done. Because the Bible says that all have sinned and fallen short of God's glory. You need Jesus Christ. You need the blood of Jesus Christ to wash away your sins. The Bible says He is faithful and just if we confess our sins.